Dear children, very good morning. Today we shall see good sign. Number one, be positive. We should be positive to others. We should not harm anyone from our sight. Always obey your parents. Dear children, always obey your parents. What your parents say, follow that. If you follow the order of your parents, you will progress in your life. It is true. No one can check you from going further. Always have a good company. You must have the company of good people, good persons, good children. Always live in the company of good students, good people, good persons. See only the quality of others. If you want to see the quality, see the merit of others, not demerit. Don't see demerit, only see the merit, if there is any. Show your politeness in your teacher. Now it is true, as water flows downwards, so if you show your politeness in your teacher, towards your teachers, you will always do progress. There is no doubt in it. Be habitual of reading the good books. If you are free, in leisure time, try to read the good books. Don't talk here and there. Don't gossip. Show your politeness in your teacher. Be habitual of reading the good books. Don't criticize anyone. Don't speak ill of anyone. First, follow the nature. You should be lead your life in the company of nature. There is some power which runs this world. WORLD, world. WORLD, this world. Dear children, learn these by heart. Dear children, learn these saying good sayings by heart, and also make it listen to your parents. Thank you.